Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the January Canadian for the CHSA AA Brooklyn Queen Sexual Quarterfinals between the 6 seed Archbishop Molloy Sanders and 3 seed St. Francis Prep Terriers. The Catholic High School Association promotes the highest standards of fair play sportsmanship in all its endeavors. Bearing by the Christian beliefs of Molloy and St. Francis Prep, we always expect the behavior of players and coaches and spectators to be above criticism, even reproach. Let us begin with prayer. Dear Lord, please bear distractions and burdens that our hearts may bear. Protect us and keep us safe and free from injury. Let us perform our absolute best, knowing that we are always in your holy presence. We ask this through Christ the Lord. Amen. We thank you for your cooperation and hope you prayer to come in shape before the announcement of the starting lineups. After the starting lineups, first for the 60 and Archbishop Wood. Junior forward, number 21, Gail Gomez. Junior forward, number 2, Grant T. Junior guard, number 45, Justin Munson. Senior guard, number 14, Miles Jones. Senior forward, 13, Paul Lee. Number 15, Eli Small. And sophomore guard, second team, Paul Lee. Number 1, Josh Powell. Molloy by C. Corey, Fran Leary, Harry Tracy, Donald Francois, and athletic director and head coach, Michael Cleary. Now the starting lines for number 3, St. Francis Prep. Sophomore guard number 3, Troy Faison. Junior guard number 11, Michael Moore. Senior guard number 13, Tyler Michelle. Sophomore guard number 25, Osman Sokka. And junior guard, second team all league, number 10, Pierre Andrew. Athletic director Sal Machetti, assistant coaches Brian Haggerty, Shane Harrigan, Mike Murray, and head coach Jimmy Lynch. Thank you. Here, Anthony. Hey, guys, brothers, son. Here, Anthony. Hey, Marge, you set forward. 30 seconds timeout. Molloy.
Small.
Troy Faison. At the end of the first quarter, Sword Molloy 11, St. Francis Prep 16. Archbishop Molloy will start the second quarter on the ball.
Let's go.
snap out to Molloy ball. Teams first. roll 4-1. Bring this foul over on number 10, Molloy. Sean Sully, his first. Keep second. John Stoney. Four. down, Molloy ball. St. Francis Prep foul number 2, Nolan Raymond. His second, Keith Smith. At the line shooting 2 for Molloy, number 10, Sean Stoney. Grant Todd and Grant T. His first team's third. And the line shooting 2 for St. Francis Prep, number 25, Osamana Sako. St. Francis Prep foul number 15, DORN, his first. At the line shooting 2 for Pavula, number 10, Sean Stumpy. Archbishop Molloy 24, St. Francis Prep 43. St. Francis Prep will start the second half with the ball.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Here are the Molloy Awards for AA 23-24 CHSA. Third team Molloy from Archbishop Seminary, Danny Carbuccia. Third team Molloy from Archbishop Molloy, Eli Small. From St. Francis Prep, Osman Asako. From Iona Prep, Johnny Keenan. From Holy Cross, Jacob Moreno. From the Bavarian, Brandon Margolin. Second team Molloy from Archbishop Molloy, John Powell. From Federal Hayes, Adam Enzad. From St. Francis Prep, Judah Anthony. From St. Raymond's, Todd Carnage. From Monsignor Scanlon, Nasir Rodriguez. From Iona Prep, Lucas Morello. And first team Molloy from St. Raymond's, Brandon Storrs. From Christ the King, Wayne Pierce. From Nazareth, Caleb Rollins. From Stephanet, Braylon Rico. From St. Peter's, Kabir Morgan. From Christ the King, Quinn Paul Cross. Those of you from Archbishop Stephanet, Patrick Nassarovi. And MVP from Archbishop A reminder, under the scoreboard, in the back corner of the gym, there is a concession stand with drinks for your refreshments. Thank you. 37K, score of Archbishop Molloy 24, St. Francis Prep 43. St. Francis Prep will have possession of the start from third quarter.
Thank you.
Eli Small.
Thank you.
Josh Powell. His first, team third. Thank you. St. Francis Prep foul number 11, Nigel Moore, his second, team fourth. At the end of the third quarter, the fourth, Bishop Molloy 36, St. Francis Prep 64. St. Francis Prep will start the fourth quarter on ball. Out of bounds, purple. St. Francis Prep foul on three, first base on this third, team first. Out of bounds, boy. of Samara Soccer School. Official timeout. St. Francis Prep Foul number one, Alan Chen, his first, team third. Shotgun Stoney. Roy foul number 11, John Goodwin, his first. Team's first. The final score, Archbishop Molloy 54, St. Francis Prep 73. St. Francis Prep will go on face the number 2C on Wednesday at St. Francis Prep. The next game will be between the 5C Holy Cross and the 4C Zavarian at approximately 7:30. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Jack Burns Gymnasium for the CHSA AA Brooklyn Queens sectional quarterfinal between the number 5 seed, Holy Cross Heights, and the number 4 seed, the Mary Clippers. The Catholic High School Association promotes the highest standards of fair play and sportsmanship in all of its endeavors. Bearing in mind Christian beliefs of Holy Cross and the Mary, we always expect the behaviors of coaches, players, and spectators to be above criticism and beyond reproach. Let's begin with prayer. Dear Lord, please clear our heads of all the distractions and burdens that our hearts may bear. Protect us and keep us safe and free from injury. Let us perform to the absolute best of our ability, knowing that we will always be in your holy presence. We ask this in Christ our Lord. Amen. We thank you for your cooperation and hope you enjoy the game. For the players and coaches, please change handshakes before you have to start on. And now for the starting lineups. First, for the number 5 seed, Holy Cross Knights. Number 5, Jasir Crawford. Number 25, Dylan Sandler. Number 3, Avery Taker Stringham. Number 12, Joshua Malcolm. And number 1, 13 All-League, Jacob Moreno. Next, athletic director Pete Coleman, Lieutenant Bill Berry, assistant coaches Paul Sabino, Dorrell Thomas, head coach Billy Turnage. And now the starting lines for the number 4 seed, Perry Clippers. Number 25, Jaden Cadot. Number 12, Jaden Hall. Number 10, Timmy Hayes. Number 0, Patrick Evans. And number 4, 13 All-League, Brendan O'Rowland. Athletic director, Brian McCartney, assistant coaches, Dion Mozell, Saquon Stone, Terrence Gibbons, Najee Larcher, and head coach, Paul Chapman. Thank you. Out of bounds, cross ball.
Defense!
I'm going to two more from the barrier, number zero, Patrick Evans. out of bounds, Holy Cross ball. The very foul number 33, Riley Elon, his first, team center. out of bounds, hold the cross ball. At the end of the first quarter, for the low cross 11 is the very 14. Preparing, we'll start the second quarter with possession.
Thank you.
Travel mode, secure roll. Preparing offense and foul number 24, Josh Hollis, his first, team third.
Thank you.
Holy Cross foul on number 12, Josh Hoffman. His second. Out of bounds, Holy Cross ball.